Hi guys, in this video I explain what is Apache Kafka and architecture of Kafka simply. Okay, what is mean by Kafka is a one of the distributed publisher subscriber system, or it is a distributed messaging system. That is, by accepting a message from different producers in a streaming fashion, deliver the same messages to distributed consumer. Okay, that is main intention of Apache Kafka. Here simply publisher subscriber system or messaging system. Okay, we'll go through the architecture of Apache Kafka. Here Apache Kafka cluster, here some brokers are there, will send some messages to producers, and producer will send some messages and to consumers. Okay, here some topics. Topics means here some fields of the message. Okay, fields of message is called topics. And then what is mean by producer? It is a process, okay, which will publish the messages through Kafka broker. Okay, here Kafka cluster is there. In between producers and consumers, some brokers including Kafka cluster. Okay, after that, what is consumer? Consumer is a process which will consumers, it means receive the some messages from Kafka broker, means Kafka cluster. Here mainly what is mean by Kafka cluster? Okay, it will maintain some different brokers, which is responsible for the flow of message parsing between producers and consumers. Okay, here some messages. Here like it act like a broker. Okay, simply. And then okay, here is a simple definition of producer and consumer, topic, Kafka cluster. Here main without zookeeper there is no Kafka. Is zookeeper is mandatory for Kafka. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, comment, stack.